now starting with the serve. Zhang Jike has lost to more foreigners than any of the players on the team right now. Any of the three losses that he probably wish he hadn't had. Side the ball back up and low to the net. Little break off the back edge.
Very rarely lose. So I think some players, the form is more up and down, but when it's up, wow, is it up?
I agree. Up last year or so, a lot of people believe he will come back and prove himself. Sometimes people just take a rest. This was a guy in injection so that he could bear the pain. Excellent. Focus so hard for 2015.
You know,
shot seemed a little.
Having to change the angle of his racket, and he's made a few mistakes. Got that time.
Changes up the time.
Can do under a bit of pressure. Probably bring the best out of him.
Little break off the top of the net. Oh, and he gets out of game one. The challenge has been broken and met. Yuya Oshima takes the lead. Air on the run, both sides. Excellent.
Goal!
Goal! The back. Jendong, number two in the world, is not playing in the finals.
Good question. Zhang Jike, during his captaincy, he's won two world titles in the Olympic Games. Plays well on the big occasion.
He'll have another chance. It seems unlikely he'll be able to play in 2020. And the miss hit off the... bit too much to ask with Zhang Jike on the other side. Sounded like excellent miss. And all went to China. There we go, Zhang Jike right out of the timeout. Wild here, starting off game three. I guess it's not the timeout, it just felt like one. Chinese national team play here. Soshima, Haru Yoshimura. On Shelburne.
The World Team Championship. Liam Pitchford has an amazing game. Dorsey from France has had a great tournament as well.
Great players, as you said. Very deep on the table. You don't see too many others handling that shot well on the backhand side. Moshima taking the right shots.
I just think when you let the ball spin the ball, keep good spinny balls deep.
That's
exactly what he did there.
Over the table play. Watching right now live. Look like
he'll be aiming for second bounce on the white line as well. Highlights the importance of keeping that ball tight over the net.
As much power as he could to take the lead. And there it is, 11-6, a quick escape. Zhang Jike goes up. Yuya Oshima now with the serve down 1-2. And motion shot right there looked like an air gun that blasted Yuya Oshima. Could be a problem from either side. She's 1 game away from winning the match.
To a fifth and final, or taking a match, I should say, to a fifth and final. The long, fast serve, looking to go deep into the backhand.
Oh, it stays on his side of the table. Is that precise? He's lucky he got it here at 7 points each.
Got it!
Too much.
For China.
That's right, he is the decider.
Got it!
Potential. Got it! That was sick. Kick the table.
Got it!
And there it is, we have our champions. Zhang Jike proves himself 3-1 over Yuya Oshima. The 28-year-old is world champion once again, two-time singles champion, and his third time as the world team champion. China dominant in both the men's and women's side, only dropping 1 game in the men's, and it was to Yuya Oshima, but Zhang Jike has proved himself, and we'll see, he might make a real case for himself at the Olympics, but he's at least earned himself some time to rest with gold and a title. Don, an outstanding performance from the 28-year-old legend still active.